Hi guys, this is Dave and I'm behind the camera and Todd's in front of the camera today and he's going to show us how to move refrigerant and store it in the outside unit of the mini split. So the unit's up and running right now and it's all going to be basically restored to factory settings by getting the refrigerant to the outside unit because that's the way that it ships. So Todd, take it away.
Okay, you have service valve caps here that you need to remove. And you will need a 3/16 Allen wrench. And then you will need your gauges just the low side hooked up onto the larger of the two copper lines, which is the low side. And the first thing you're going to do is close the the liquid line, the smaller of the two, and put the Allen wrench into the larger one as soon as you're done, because it's only a matter of seconds to get the refrigerant stored into the outdoor unit. Show the gauge here.
Okay. Once you get this one closed.
So you see the gauge moving down. It's that outer ring is really hard to read, but it was at around 100 and now it's getting down to.
When it gets down to zero or just below it is when you want to close the other valve.
All right. So now.
Okay.
Both valves are closed.
When you look at the gauge. Actually got a little bit of a vacuum on the refrigerant line in indoor unit, so you know all the refrigerants in the outdoor unit.
Okay, so it's just that easy, huh?
That's simple.
Okay, thanks. Appreciate it.